heard Ramesh ji and followed by Sundar, I don't think I would have belonged to the industry as much. So thank you so much, both of you, for your support at all times.
It's a very tough job to do, but all I can say is I'm very humbled to stand here in this August gathering, all my peers, all my friends, my colleagues. I'm really honored that after 25 years in the television industry, you know, some recognition is coming my way. Thank you.
I would think that this is going to be my toughest role. Both the other organizations that I served have been kind of, organizations where we all are united in terms of our objective, whether it was IBF or whether it was BARC. The diversity I see in this room, I'm getting actually weak knees. And I'm feeling in the back of my head, Sundar and Ryan, God, you know, put me in a fix. I have big shoes to fill, and with Ramesh's support, I'm sure I'll be able to do justice for this. Thank you very much for this honor.
Good evening, friends. Ramesh has always been a very, very good friend, a very kind soul. He says all kinds of good things about everybody. He only has good words to people, so you can ignore much of what he said about me. But having said that, yes, I global will wake up to a new sub energy unleashed from India. And I'm sure all of you want to be part of the journey when we unleash India's energy onto the world. I think it's going to be a hard task. I can't be done with all the people in this room. I think we can do some of you in the room to get that organized. Thank you.